Red Devil 18 games.
I very nearly picked Raiden myself, honest to God. You can.
Yep, Connor does hate him. Okay, Connor, don't let him guard block you. Because if he does, he can get free attacks or take like your half. Take you down half health, but in bleed. Yeah, you can. You can do the guard block as well twice, double tap it, and it would just cancel out. Heavy attack circle if you want to do that.
Stop tackling him.
What? It's gotta be fair, you know all this.
I don't know these moves.
What, to cancel your fucking...
Fuck. Wait, I don't... Fuck, do I do that? I can't remember. What did he say?
He says, fuck off, mate, you little tosser.
The fuck do you say to me, bitch? That master's gonna try and bum rush me now. That didn't work. Oh fuck, I'm fucking this one up completely.
Oh my god, I just pounded this shit into him.
If he fucking loses this after that comment. I had to just... Oh, that's fucking great. I really hope the stream can hit, or you know, YouTube will be able to hear your voice in the background. I can't believe you're so scared of these fucking geysers. Just have some spatial awareness, you useless bastard.
That's what I mean, like, you need to learn how to play games, like, you need to, like... It's just that you need to listen and learn a little bit more. You just play the same every time, so you get predictable as well, and etc.
3-0! This is where I should be at least equipping my gear for the other characters, because I just don't. I've only been maintaining the Kensei's gear.
I'm level 14 on my Kensei. Round one.
Okay, how the fuck do I use this guy? You know why? Because you're fucking shit, mate. Oh. Axe to the back! Come on, bitch! Ouch! Didn't even realize you could close the gap like that. I didn't even tell it to swing that way, what the fuck?
Okay.
Lucky for you, I have no idea how to do that charge move.
Well, and when out of guard mode, you have to sprint and then press square. Well, for you, it would be.
X. Yeah, I see, you're picking someone I haven't played with. Oh, it's like that, okay. How the fuck did you get a power attack off before I even got a quick attack?
That went.
I have no idea what my combos are! Wait, how the fuck did that not block?
No.
I have no idea what I'm fucking doing with this guy! But honor, where's the honor? No way with him against Connor. There is no fucking honor here. How do you keep getting fucking revenge? Have you left gear on?
It's because I keep. Well, of course I have gear. But it's because I keep blocking all your attacks.
See, Kenzai would have fucking broke through this defense by now already. How the fuck did you get up that quickly?
It's because you went for a heavy attack. If you go for a light attack, I can't dodge it.
Oh, so why aren't I blocking it? Ball! No, Martin, it's not he beats me, it's I have no doubt I'm doing with this character. And Connor picked them. Because he wanted a mirror match. In the gutter.
What?
You picked this character, not me. I have no idea how to use him.
Chance, the only thing I know is when I jump and hit you in the face, and then the charge, that's about all I know.
Okay, that's how I do it.
Into the geyser.
Very honourable. Alright, I get to pick this time.
You're gonna pick the next one?
Yeah, I get to pick the next one now. How about we go Berserker?
How much have you played Berserker?
Not much at all.
Oh, I don't like this. I don't like the way this is going.
Why?
You know exactly why.
No, I don't.
You're level 5. I'm level 1.
Wait, I didn't even know you can be male Berserker.
Yeah, the only ones you can't change the gender of is the Nabushi. Oh,
and yeah, because Nabushi is all female.
Second Samurai.
What?
I keep forgetting it's an assassin, so you can only.
You're an assassin! And you don't do well with assassins, do you?
Not really, no.
Oh shit. I can block at all then. I'll get in before Connor wins again.
Yes, I do.
Anyway, you've been playing this for hours. You're warmed up. This is my warm up.
What?
This, you've been playing for hours. This is my warm up. Cheap move found, yeah.
Who are you talking to?
Martin, he's watching.
What?
Martin's watching.
Oh, you're streaming this or something?
Awesome streaming at your dick. I've been streaming this for how long? Like, the whole weekend we've been playing, I've been streaming this, you idiot. There we go, there we go. Comeback is coming.
You say comeback. I only won one round, okay.
You always stream without saying anything. No? If you followed me, you know I stream in it. There's also supposed. Simultaneous hits it, and again, unfortunately, I was lower. I was trying to cancel it, and I just fucked up. Because it says in the moveset, you can fucking. No. You can cancel your auto by dodging, and I just couldn't get that to work. Round four. Well, it's not for nobody. You're watching, Matt. Here we go.
Fucking up, so bad.
I was literally, you were going for a power hit each side. I was going for the quick hit on the other side each time.
Don't like this character.
Didn't think you would.
Just had to pick an assassin, didn't you?
You had to pick a fucking Vanguard. Well, you run from the geysers because you're scared of water. Oh, oh no!
Oh, you ran into it!
Oh!
I cut off your leg.
Oh, I fucked up so hard. I fucked that up so hard. In fairness, actually, out of all the characters, you're probably the best equipped to beat this one. Just because, yes, I've got long range, but you got the second highest range in the game.
Someone really... Kenshi is really good against the Conqueror.
I always fuck that up. Ooh. Martin said something, I think. Yeah.
Okay,
but I don't know what.
If you want to look at it, I'll wait. I'll stop. If you want to look at it.
No, it's fine. Cheap range move. I'm not using a bow and arrow, Matt. Oh, you're fucking revenge mode. I can't block that. Have you just got revenge mode gear on or something? Because you pussy out like a bitch. You have, aren't you? Okay. Refuse to lose again.
Okay. Let's do this.
Yeah, I know how much you love the geysers.
Yeah, just... can't live without them. Oh no, I fucked it up.
You're a pussy ass bitch.
Oh, just because I'm good. I'm buying this game, definitely. Oh no. I fucked it. No! No! Oh! Why does that do so much damage?
I wonder why fucking boiling water on his skin does so much damage. I think I might lose Mark. He's been playing this a lot more than me.
And Kensha is my favourite character since, you know, I chose Samurai.
What I should have done is gone fucking Peacemaker.
But to be honest, this is the, like, I don't mind the assassin for Samurai, but the one you're playing as, Samurai you're playing as,
yeah.
I hate her so much, I think she's really bad.
Why do you think she's really bad? As long as you can use the range.
The
other advantage you got with Kenzai, yeah, you got a guard break.
What you need to do is just you need to dodge it. That's what you need to do.
If you predict it.
But blocking's kind of the thing I'm quite good at. So I did.
Yeah, I'm good at the blocks. Right up until.
Oh crap.
That happens. I'm not good at countering the block. Those.
Yeah, oh no, the poison's gone.
No! Oh, you fucking can!
I'm too good. I
literally just had to run away from you. I didn't want to be a bitch like you.
As soon as I... I'm not a bitch.
You are a bitch!
Why did you say I only got 2 hit? Yeah, take
them. You're just gonna... Wait, no, that's the other one. I thought you didn't like assassins. Everyone leaving it as stomps is what viewers expect from you.
So I don't mind this one as much.
No, they shouldn't be expecting stomps. For me to get stomped. I'm too good for that.
I'm great. Oh my god. I just got stomped.
Say, so, you want the 1v1 god, I'll play fucking Peacemaker.
She's such a bitch. I think no assassins.
No, you can't pick no assassins. You don't have to pick an assassin just because you're bad at them. No one's gonna come near you when you're doing that. Oh, that bait works so...
Hey, you didn't hit me though.
No, it didn't hit you from it. Ooh.
Oh, the spam!
That wasn't spam, I was fucking blocking while doing it, you cunt!
I'm joking. It's called a prank, bro. It's a prank.
You're a fucking prank. Had your whole life's a prank, we're gonna put you back one day.
I think me choosing assassin isn't the best thing to do.
No, because you're shit at assassins.
I know.
That's why I don't. That's why I've never understood why you play Rengar so much in League.
Shut up! I hate that. When the enemy goes to. Oh shit. Oh no, I'm out of stamina as well.
We both just sit here fucking wheezing now trying to get it back.
What?
Fucking hell, I said myself flying more than I said you flying there. There we go. Why am I still here? Because this is fucking riveting gameplay. And you know you couldn't leave it seeing me lose. Your conscience wouldn't take leaving while I'm losing, Martin.
Oh well, I still won 3 of them.
Well, you want to make this best at 70? You... I don't. Apparently, I'm level 2. I don't actually remember playing him, though. Oh!
Yep.
Okay. This is the sort of map you want, is it? Why can't I lock onto you? I'm confused.
It's because I'm too far away.
Oh. You seriously gonna be that pussy? Especially as I don't know how to do that charge move.
It's the same as with the other guy.
I don't know how to do it with the raider!
You run at them and press... You without not in guard mode. I went to... You sprint at them and press square.
Oh yeah.
That. Oh shit, I'm already out of stamina, Jesus Christ. Okay. Yeah, if you... Oh fuck.
Bye-bye.
That's kind of stupid though. You know when they're like mid swing and then you guard lock them?
Yeah.
It doesn't stop them from swinging, which is
yep.
Mechanic, but it's stupid.
So, yeah, I have worked that out. Especially when it comes to the lighter characters. You think it'd be quick enough to actually fucking stop them?
Before, with the. I don't. Don't attack me yet. But I was wondering, like, this is the area where the guy fell off. But there's nowhere for him to fall.
I know.
Which is what confuses me.
Bye-bye. Alright. Yes! Someone fell again! That's some really weird physics when you look down. I don't know why I leant forward then. It's like, as if I'm actually looking over the ledge.
This isn't VR, Craig.
I know. I should go back on my VR thing.
Go for, what about for, like playing For Honor in VR? Imagine it.
Dodge, please.
I ran out of stamina. Nah, bitch. Why are we fighting no stamina? Oh, crap.
Because it is mostly working. Oh shit. Ah, no. Ah!
Oh no, I fucked up. Oh no!
You did indeed fuck up!
Oh, fucked up. This is why knights are my least favorite class. I'm not any good at them.
Oh wow, you just got free owed. Fucking hell.
No, it sucks.
No, I haven't played them. Oh, do you know the main character? Or you know a character from them?
Well, I haven't played them, but I know the characters.
You have played it.
No, I've played Dark Souls 3. Solaire is only in Dark Souls 1.
Oh. Well, what part if I haven't played it?
Well, I haven't played it and I still know the characters. So just maybe, you know. Just maybe.
Maybe you're a moron.
Excuse me. What the... So retarded. Sick. Oh.
Oh, through his fucking head! Oh, I love that one. I thought it hit you in the head. It just hit you in the shoulder.
It's like the two or three characters I'm good at, but I don't want to play them again, so... the rest I'm just terrible with.
Yeah. The good part is, because I don't really know anyone's combos, I'm equally bad with them all. But it's still better than your equal, apparently.
I think I should try all of the characters. Like,
one more. Oh shit, I fucked up that.
Man. Oh, Harry! Oh! Harry, you shoot back, fool! I figured it out, Craig! And I ain't gonna tell you. Oh crap. No!
Hmm. Figured what out now exactly?
Parrying.
And you're the scumbag who just won't tell me apparently.
No!
Oh, it doesn't kill you! Fuck!
Oh yeah, it's only a small lead.
Oh, I didn't know that! I haven't played this map before!
Your fucking eyes then.
I like how you are, but. Open enough as a scumbag to just say, you worked out the controls and won't tell me.
It's timing.
It's what?
Ooh, it's timing. So when you go to block it, just as they're about to hit, you hit as well. I think. Because with you, I was just hitting R2. Timing it to hit R2. And you'd parry. Come on, Craig. Come on! Come on, you're probably gonna win. We all know how this ended last time. It wasn't great for me, so come on. Come on.
Come on, bro.
Oh, look, you running away from the tree.
Oh!
No.
Fuck off. I ran out of stamina because I tried the combo first. I knew it was the first one to make action. Lost that.
For some reason they didn't throw you off though, it kicked you instead when I tried to throw you. So, if I win this game...
Oh, fucking no, I haven't played this guy before.
I was just talking to someone. Actually, you're a deal. Oh, shit. see this going well. Nope. Boys, you just did some which you like hit inside the other side and then went up like and like super fast like ding ding dang.
Yep. That's what I mean, because I don't know combos. I'm just trying to use the actual dueling mechanics of chivalry. And the mind games have left it right here. You fucking pig.
Sorry for drinking and then burping.
So you fucking should be a... Fucking hell, I actually managed to dodge a hit then. I can't even do that as the assassins. The ones that are meant to dodge.
Oh.
Fuck.
Yes! And finish it off. Smack. And that is the end of the game.
No, it's not.
Yes,
is it?
It hasn't updated yet.
Oh yeah, round 5 of 5, 2-2. Makes perfect sense.
It's because it hasn't updated it. So I seen it for a split second.
Hey, this is a quick message thanking you for watching my video. I really hope you enjoyed the show, and if you did, you can check out my other videos by clicking on my name below. If you want to follow me on Twitter, Facebook, or support me on Patreon, the links are in the description of this video. Thanks again for watching and liking, and as always, have a wonderful day.